To God be the glory, great things he has done. So lovely that God gave us his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him will not perish, but have everlasting life. We welcome you to another edition of Family Outreach Ministry and Foundation, courtesy of the Apostolic Church, Nigeria. May you be blessed from every word that will proceed out of our mouth today in the mighty name of Jesus. Shall we pray?
Mighty and everlasting Father, we appreciate you. We thank you so much. Thank you for that love that led you to Calvary. Thank you for the work of our salvation. We say, be thou exalted in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we are here again for another moment of truth. Father, I pray, as we open our mouth, you will feel it in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
That which you know is the desire of the people out there, you will meet with it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, as you will speak your word, you will liberate soul.
Amen.
You will save soul.
Amen.
Families, we come together again.
Amen.
To the glory of your name.
Amen.
For in Jesus' mighty name, I pray.
Amen. You are welcome back in Jesus' name.
Akinyika abole kan si ni oruko Jesu Kristi.
The Bible says, can two walk together except they agreed?
Bibeli wi pe se eni meji le rin papo lai ba se pe won re.
Sincerely, for two to come together, if there is no agreement, they wouldn't have come together in the first instance.
Looto fun ayan meji lati kopo pe a fe fe ra wa ti o ba si asoye po to dara laarin won ko le ti se fun won lati eti kopo gege bi loko laya.
But in our society, we see a lot of things, we hear a lot of things. Some went into marriage not because they agreed to live together as husband and wives, but because of certain conditions. There is a business for the father to get from the in-laws and all their likes. They came together in marriage. So that word, can two work together except they agree, is not appropriate for such set of people.
Ni awujo wa yi ati ri asiti gbo ati ri awon mi to je wi pe boya lo tori ohun kan tabi ohun keji ohun lo mu won papo gege bi loko laya boya baba eni kini ohun fe gbase lowo baba eni keji eleyi lo mu ki won fomo dore laarin ara won nipa ta ba si fomo dore e wa gbo iru oro olorun ta kokko mu sta kokko mu lo la kokko yi se o le sise nu aye won pe se eni meji le rin papo lai ba se pe won re a ri wi pe idore kankan o si lo tara laarin iru awon ta so ro re.
But alas, in such a situation, I will not deceive you, because you have gone into such marriage. If you are in the marriage, you are in the marriage.
Ṣugbọn o ta ba ni ton je nitori to ti wonu igbeyawo yi o ti wonu igbeyawo na niyan o ko si n to le se ji pe ko wa wa ona abayo kuro ninu ipo to wa yi.
Then both must make up their minds. We are in this marriage together, we have to make it work. Contrary to what will have been, you can get to an understanding and make it work.
Nigba te ba ti ba ara ninu iru igbeyawo bayi ohun to kan na ni pe ke mi eji jo wa ronu pe ki lona abayo yen ni wi pe awa mejeje ti wa nibe na ki la le se ona wo la le gbegba ti igbeyawo yi ma fi yori si rere yato si ohun ti iba je ni yi ni igbore eniye lo ti ma fara.
Understanding is not a joke. And sincerely, we are telling you that a lot of lack of understanding is causing chaos in many marriages and is causing separation. We are praying that as you hear the sound of our voice and this word of God is coming to you, you will take it and be serious about it so that it can bring peace in your own home.
Oh, ti an pe ni igboro eni ye yi ko se ta ko ni fowo ye pere mu nitori wi pe o ti da opolopo ileru o ti mu ki ya pa ko sele laarin opolopo ebi nitori no arowo ni pe be ti gbo ohun wa yi e fowo dondo imu e si se ohun to ye lati se ki alaafia ko ba le joba ninu ebi yin.
And I want to tell you there's another instance that is causing a lot of trouble. You know, last week we talked about understanding our types of career as husband and wife. Because your husband is not coming quick, your wife is not coming quick, that is not saying there must be chaos in that home.
Ni ose to koja te ba ranti pe ohun ta soro le lori ni wipe aigbore niye ni atari ise ti a yan layo ohun la soro le lori pe ya nitori ise toko re yan layo ohun pe ko to wole tabi ise ti iwo pelu bi aya yan layo ohun pe ko to wole nitori enikan tabi enikeji n pe ko to wole iyen o so pe ki wahala tabi ki gbon mi si omi o to ki aigbore niye ko ma si laarin ebi.
Gulf View Hotel and Suites gives you a free view of golf games going on live on Ikeja Golf Court from the comfort of the hotel rooms, especially the VIP rooftop lounge. The rooms are exclusively luxurious, easily accessible about 5 minutes drive from the local airport and approximately 10 minutes from Murtala Mohammed International Airport.
Gulf View Hotel and Suite is situated at number 12 General Adeyinka Adebayo Road, GRA Ikeja, Lagos. Call 0700 Gulf View and 07000 Gulf View for reservation.
Gulf View Hotel and Suite, a bright and beautiful magical experience.
And I want to tell you, still on career, because we did not finish the other part. Now, for a couple who just got married, it's a businessman or a businesswoman. Business cannot be always okay all year round, depending on the type of business you do. But in case the business is not doing very well, should there be any understanding between the two? You have to discuss this before you go into the marriage.
Ohun ti a fe gbe yewu gan lo se yi ohun na ni wi pe latari ise ta yan layo yi a pari eta o na la ti fe tesiwaju kilo n ta wa fe soro le lori loni a fe yewo wi pe boya nse ni ise ti a yan layo yi lo je ise to je pe igba gbogbo ko lo le ma se daada lo boya ise yen igba ta nse okowo wa yen a wa ri wi pe o de sa kan ise yen o se daada to okowo kokoko lo ba se reti pe ko lo awon kan won la gbodo ti joko la gbodo ti menuba la gbodo ti so asoye po le lori ka to wonu igbeya pe ti ru eleyi ba sele.
You have to understand the peak period of such business, when money will come, and how you will take care of that money so that there wouldn't be any overspending, that eventually when you are in the low season of that business, it will show in the family and there will be a misunderstanding. There's no money because you didn't manage it very well. There must be understanding.
Ohun ti a menuba na ni wi pe igboro eniye gbodo wa de bi wi pe ni igba ti gbogbo nkan ba nse jomjomu ti owo nwole lopolopo ninu okowo yi a gbodo da igba yi mo a si gbodo so ohun ti a se ka so se niru akoko yi ba se ma nawo a gbodo nawo yafu yafu a gbodo ponmi sile de ongbe nitori pe nigba ti akoko ti owo ba ma lo sile die ba ma de ninu okowo yi ko gbodo je igba na ni gbogbo aye ti ma wa mo eyin mejeje wa di otara yin ninu ile e wa ma soro sira yin a gbodo ti seto sile ke ti pese sile ti fun iru igba ti akoko yi ninu ebi igbore niye lo si je nkan won yi.
The wife must not say there is no money, and because of that she starts fighting with the man. The man will say, women, they don't know more than money, that you don't come at all. The man, when the money is coming, you have to be wise and prudent with your spending. If you are going to put yourself on salary for that time, put yourself on salary so that when you will have your business low, if the season is low, then because you are a good manager, it will cut across all. Nobody will know when the business is low and when the business is big because you have a standard that you maintain. It is highly important.
Auntie and son on the wipe on to daraju to ye lati she on the wipe ni wibatin kumban she da da to won wole de yi o ye keti jo so aso ye poro keti jo phone po pe iye owo bayi leni kini mama agba iye owo bayi leni keji mama agba nigba te ba ti jo ni ona kan te ti jo fadehun si yi iye owo ina le mama agba igba ti gbogbo nkan goke ti gbogbo e se daada to wo wole iye owo ina le mama agba igba ti nkan ba tun lo le die to safere die iye owo ina le mama agba ni keni wa ni le ri asiri asiko ti nkan gbe peli to dun to se jom jom tabi igba ti nkan wa le die ti gbogbo nkan lo dede eni keni o ni le ri asiri yi laari eyin mejeji la gege bi loko laya nitori wipe e ti ni ona kan te fadehun si e ti jo gbimo po e ti jo loye kan ti e fe tele lati ma fi sakoso ebi yin.
And in such a family, it is not a must that you have to be everywhere. No, pick out those things you want to participate in, what and what you want to do with your wife or your husband. You people must have an understanding. You must have an understanding. A lot of family is going through these problems because they have no understanding, no yardstick of measuring anything in their home. The home is just like that. Anybody is doing what he or she feels I want to do. And in such a home, cannot last.
Nigbati nkan ba tin lo bayi ninu ebi ohun to dara julo ni pe ke ni osun te ma ma fi won gbogbo ti e nse ibi ta fe gbede re ibi ta gbodo duro re te le ba sele bayi eleyi la gbodo se ki se gbogbo ode na lo ye ke le ma lo e gbodo ni oye to ye ke lo e gbodo ni ohun to ye ke se te yin mejeje ati gbo ara yin ni agboye lori re pe tiru ode yi ba sele o tiru inawo yi ba de ba wa o gege bi ebi ati idile won ba nta ma mu jade re won ba nta le na re oye gbogbo nkan won yi o gbodo ti ye yin gege bi loko laya nigba te ba ti ni osun yi ti e tele ninu ebi yin a je ki alaafia ko wa ebi yin a duro a si duro dopin ko ni si iyapa.
Hello, dear.
Babe, what's up?
Tell me, how was your trip?
My trip to Dubai was fantastic. I got to see the Dubai Museum. I even spent tonight at the famous Burj Al Arab Hotel.
Oh my God, are you for real? I'm also planning a trip later in the year, and I'm not sure how to go about it.
Babes, very simple. Just go to www.wisefirst.com.
Oh yes, travel to any part of the world with the cheapest price ever and catering for your travel needs with ease on wisefirst.com. Wisefares.com is an online portal that offers excellent, efficient flight services and world-standard hotels around the world. We also offer package tours to Jerusalem and Mecca and any other place you can imagine. Book online today by logging on to Wisefares.com or call 0802-837-9869 or visit our Lagos office at 15 Aromere Avenue of Allen Roundabout, Ikeja. Wisefares.com takes care of your travel needs.
But alas, a lot of people want to show up that I am there. Don't worry, when you are there, you need not boast of about it. People will know you are there. Don't show off. Men, please, cut your coat according to the size of your cloth. Wives, cut your coat according to your cloth. Please don't show up because my classmate, because my junior sister is doing something and my junior brother is somewhere. It does not matter. Come on, look at your fingers. Are they all the same length? We must get that understanding that there is time for everything under the heavens. There is time that your own glory will start glowing. The time that of your sister will glow is different from yours. Don't covet anybody's glory. Your own glory will come at its time. But don't overshoot your budget. Don't overshoot yourself so that you will not be disgraced and be put to shame.
Ti aso na ni pe ka ma je ki aso pe awa la wa nibe ni gbogbo gba se ka ri mi won gbodo ri mi eh ore mi eri bo tin se ni emi na gbodo le se bo tin se apuro mi kan tabi egbon mi kan a gbodo ni imoye yi ko ye wa wi pe otologo orun o otologo osupa ogo wa ototo e je ka wo ka wo wa papa se o dogba ni e ka wo wa o dogba ti o ba dogba e je ki imoye yi wa gege bi toko da loko laya wi pe akoko ni kaluku togo re ma bujade ototo ni nigba ti akoko ti re ba to abujade igba ti akoko ti ore re tabi aburo re ni to ohun ni ti e bujade ma soju kokoro ogo ologo mo ni won ara re se bo ti mo elewa sakun ma koja aye re ma seju bo se mo lo je ki oye yi ko wa laarin yin eni igbore ni ye lori ohun to ye ke se e ma seju won agbara yi lo gege bi ebi nigba na ni alaafia ti isokan ati imuduro a le wa ninu ebi yin ko wa ni sigbon mi si omi oto ko ni si iyapa ko si ni si ikosile.
Sincerely, the Bible says we should not be men pleasers. You must make up your mind not to please any man. Please God. When you make your mind up to please God, you'll be able to please man. But when you are not pleasing God, you want to please man, you are going to be put to shame.
Ni igba to ba ru na kon re bi pe ah mo gbodo te lagbaja yi lorun mo gbodo de temeju yi lorun o nsumo ati gbere tiju ni bibeli na ko wa o oni ka gbiyanju ka sa gbogbo ipa wa lati fe oluwa olorun wa lati te olorun wa lorun olorun re de ko lo le te lorun o le te eyan lorun sugbon to ba tin bere si roko mo fe te lagbaja lorun mo fe te temeju lorun mo fe ko ko so pe mi na sapa o nsume te niyan won ma doju ti e pada bo wa leni sugbon te ara re lorun te eleda re lorun nigba na o ni gbere tiju.
A lot of us, we go beyond our capacity. And let me tell you, at that moment when you are doing that, those set of people you want to please, you cannot please them. They will hiss at you, at your back. They will see, look at your friend, he wants to please me, look at what he bought. Why don't you just turn at your level? Don't go beyond your ability at certain times. Do it with a free heart. Whatsoever anybody wants to say, let them say. That does not concern you. You have done your best. But when you are trying to please man, when you now hear what they say behind you, it will throw you off balance. And you will hold it against such a person. Root of bitterness must not grow in you. That is what the Bible says. You will not be able to get to where God is taking you to with such an attitude.
Ohun ti aso na ni wi pe e je ka gbiyanju ka ma se ju bi ati mo lo se ohun gbogbo niwon bi agbara ati ipa re bo se mo to ba gbiyanju po fe te eyan lorun to ba ya wahari awon to ro po fe te lorun yen wa bere si soro si e wa ti e ma po se ni wa ni orara ile e o n fe te mi lorun ori n to se nigba to ba wa gbo oro to so yi ah adu e kara pe se mi na pele ti mo sapa pe ki te lorun nipa be ikoro awole bibeli si so wi pe ka ma se faye gba ki gbogbo ikoro kaka ko lale wu ninu okan wa si enikeni nitori no ni ki esara ko ma faye gba ikoro kokon latodo enikeni sinu aye re ohun kan na to de ni se na ni wi pe se bo ti mo ma koja aye re se won ti pa re to se won tagbara re le se ma se ju agbara re lo.
But if you refuse to understand who human beings are, you may be tempted to do beyond who you are. So please, stand at your level. Maintain it. Let anybody say anything. When it is time for your glory to be seen by the whole world, it is a thing that nobody can cover. It will blow out. People will see it. Then you will have more friends. Those times they are talking about you, don't worry. It is for a time. Stay in the confines of your understanding with your spouse in the house. And so, you will not let yourself down, neither let God down or anybody.
Ni won gba ti igboro eniye ba ti jo wa laarin yin gege bi iloko laya to duro ninu igboro eniye yi to wa laarin wa atoko re o soju kokoro enikeni o gbianje lati te enikeni lorun o gboro je ko ye yi o iru eni ti eniyan je to ba je ko ye iru eni ti eniyan je yi o wa ma sa gbogbo ipa lati te eniyan lorun to ba si fe te eniyan lorun wa se olorun wa si se ara re pelu nitori na la se nro duro ninu ipa re se iwon ti agbara re le se ti olorun re lorun ko si ti oko ko si ti ara re lorun nipa pe o duro ninu igbore eniye to wa laarin iwo ati oko re wo n ta n so ni ti ogo takoko ogo ba de ogo abujade ogo o se fowobo enikeni o n dawobo ko ko ti ide na ro po n dawobo togo yen ba de tan abujade fura re ko seni to le da oduro ko seni to ma le to le duro lona re ore to oni ni isin awon ore yen bo won ma wa iwa wa po papa si e lorun fun gba sa fun gba die ni fun sa die ni duro ma se ju ara re lo kogo re le yara jade
Interguide Air Services, one best managed travel agency in Nigeria and a licensed member of International Air Transport Association, IATA. Interguide provides assistance on processing of entry visas and also offer visas assistance to expatriates in the area of residence permit, re-entry visas, regularization of stay and many more. As an agent to international airlines around the world, we assist in planning your trips, seat reservation, purchase of tickets at the most economic rate and a super duper family package travel services to anywhere around the world. Your comfort and security is our utmost concern. Interguide Air Services and branches are connected real-time online. For more information, call 0869-822-725 or 0708-121-9829 or 0802-83-79869 or send mails to
sales@flyinterguide.net
or log on to our web www.flyinterguide.com. Interguide, we take care of your travel needs.
Please understand who you are. Work it out within your family. Don't go beyond. I'm not saying you should be miserly. Because the Bible says, whoever does not scatter cannot gather. I am not saying you should be miserly. The little you are able to give, give with all of your heart. And that is it. But that which you will go out to borrow to satisfy somebody, that is not sensible enough. God will help you as you look into all of these things.
Oti aso na re o akuku so wi pe ko ma je eni ti o n fi fun ni o ma si wa gbo tri bibeli so fun wa wi pe eni to ba foka ohun lo ma ko jo pada o o gbodo foka sugbon ta so re ma se de bi pe ko wa lo si ita ko lo ma ya tri pe o fe fi fun ni tri pe o fe te eyan lorun fi fun ni niwon bi agbara re se mo pelu gbogbo ipa re pelu gbogbo okan re pe tinu tinu re tokotoko re fi fun ni niwon bi agbara re se mo ni igba to ba se eleyi wa le te olorun lorun wa si te ara re lorun.
I pray that you will give God the chance in your life for him to do as he wants to do in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. And peradventure, you've been trying, you are just striving, it cannot be possible. Give your life to Jesus, he will never let you down.
Agbadura wi pe ki Oluwa fun o ni gbogbo ore ofe ati agbara lati le se gbogbo nkan won yi bi o tin gbo lenu wa boya se ni wo wa nsapa to nsapa to ni poko ti e ko jora won ohun kan se to nilo na ni yi o gba Jesu sinu aye re bo si tin gba Jesu yi aba o se aye re oni lekan ako wa mo se ni oruko Jesu Christ.
From your regular hostess, BC Oluwa and Remi Afolabi, we love you. Till same time next week, God bless you.